Alright. In honor of October starting, and hopefully to mark the beginning of a month of spooky, scary streams, let's start Lumber Island. I wonder if it works with this controller that I plugged in. Jaws. Well, that was a fun game. Alright, I'll see you next week and, oh, not responding. That's not good. Oh. Well, I have a back and forth, but I can't seem to look around. Wait. Slowly. Slowly. Is this my turning speed? Side note, Dean Forge presents. Do I have to walk forward to advance the credits? Lumber Island, that special place. Let me just side strafe over to this fire up here. I guess I'll just put this controller down then. Click to use. Ah! You can put the lighter out now. I'm sorry, I did not wait for you. Night are now cold. I'm sure you've got unforeseen consequence. I carried a flare gun to the windmill myself. You'll find it on the table. It only remains to pass muster and put a seal. See you at home. Love, Helen. Helen, I take it English was not your first language. Well, where is the windmill? Ah! And then I died. Well, that was a fun game. The end. Crouch? Can I sneak? Can I not get wrecked? Do I not want to carry this? I mean, the lighter makes me pretty visible, I would imagine. Can't jump. Can't jump, I can't jump physically either. I don't know if the lighter attracts him, but I can't put it down, I don't think. Like, now that I click to pick it up, it's just staying there. What is my vertical? Up and down? I'm hiding with this light source. Don't attack me, you crazy, silly woodsman. I have not measured my max vertical leap. I'm just noticing that this guy, or girl, whoever I'm playing, just remains firmly planted to the ground. Another bear. And fish. Well, clearly I don't want to go that way, apparently. Clipping! Well, let's see if I can cause a physics error. Come on, send me flying into the sky. If I do this, I can use this as a shield and the woodsman can't go over it. Since apparently I can't. Oh wait, there we go. Oh, never mind. I noticed that the woodsman found me when I was running in a certain direction. So maybe it's the sound of running. Maybe he's like, you know, a predatorial dog, and his inclination is immediately to chase. So I just have to show no fear and keep on walking. Door handle. Okay, that's as advanced as the menu gets. Get out of here. Ugh. The fuck did it go? Also, I see him walking down the road. Or, see someone walking down the road. There, I'll close that. Silent disaster! Back in 1970s, this island was known as the Lumber Island. It abounded in rare wood species of the highest quality, which were sought for by the craftsmen from all over the world. Many of them took trips to the island in person to pick the best material. The island thrived on pirates, private manufacturers, and tourism. I don't know what language this was originally designed in. I'll just block the door and live here for the rest of my days. Throbbing intensifies. I got a key. I don't need to read that again. Well, that didn't do anything. That pillow bow. fucking run! Uma, I hear him! Just don't look back. Well, fuck. Also, let me see if I can make the game work a bit better. One moment. Just close all of the... Wait, no. Okay. Now just close all of these. And that might help my frame rate. Well, it's nice to know I can at least outrun the dude. Even if I can't parkour my way over a simple fence. The lack of a jump button is really getting me down. Or rather, really keeping me down. Get it? What if there's a woodsman inside the wood? I have the game set on best graphical settings, so I suppose that might be why things are kind of stuttery. Use the key. Or don't. Economy has the hearty star, but she works for McDonald's. I mean, she's clearly Ronald. With that outfit. They came again, this time with threats. I hope Helen did not see that. I don't know what to do, but I will never sell my land. This is my land. Get off my land. Another key. That one looks fairly modern. Is it to this fairly modern lock? No. This situation can't go on. It became impossible to live here. People sell their land for good money. Change your mind and go make a deal. In any case, while you read this letter, Alice and I are now far away. Sorry. Sorry, bro. I'm out. Fucking out. Physics simulator. Oh. I can hide under the bed. Well, that's neat. The game is Lumber Island. That special place. Lumberjack will return to woods if only gets his missing boots. Roger, roger. Are these his boots? Is that why he's killing people? Is that why he's killing me? He wants his boots. Does he want my boots? Am I wearing boots? I can't see my feet. Breaking my immersion. He's a lumberjack and he's okay. He works all day. Kills all night and he sleeps all day. Well, there was one boot down by the water where that bear was. Didn't think it could pick it up or anything, though. The lack of a save system or checkpoint system, as far as I'm aware, makes me very concerned. I'm going to fuck up once and have to do it all over again. Very, very soon. Excuse me, I'm looking for his boots.
Leave. Can't you see it's dark by now?
Oh. Okay. At least I'm not alone here. More or less. Hello? Oh, hey. Oh, that's where the pillow went. Leave. Can't you see it's already dark out? Until deposits of oil were found under it. This finding doomed the island, its inhabitants were made to leave their homeland. The wood was chopped down to the ground, and after the oil had been pumped out to the last drop, the island was left abandoned and totally exhausted. So am I on a sunken island? Oh god, a boot. Oh god, I picked up a boot. Oh god, he wants his boots. I woke up in the middle of night. My ears rang with terrible rattle, and I couldn't understand whether it was a dream or reality. I jumped up. You can't jump. Looking around, everything was quiet. Something made me go outside, passing Master's cubbyhole. I looked inside. There was no old man there. Nothing would have happened if I had stayed in the house until morning, but I went out and saw him. I was almost sure I saw the dream, but the pain brought me back to reality. The blocked my path. Or he blocked my path. And I could just run back to the house. Panic drove me under the bed, where I was panting and trembling, not daring to utter a sound. And it has worked. He didn't see a damn thing because of the sack on his head. Oh. Well then. That's why he doesn't see my lighter. He has a sack on his head. That makes perfect sense. This is one hell of a long-lasting lighter. Fuck! I have your boot. Do you want it? Can I give it to you? Did that message say he wanted his missing boots or missing boot? I could just check when he walks by. If he walks by. God damn it. Almost see through that gap in the logs, but not quite. I didn't see him walk past, so That clearly means he's still here, right? Don't mind me. Oh god, it sounds like I'm wearing boots. Oh, that's not good. Excuse me, teddy bear. Well, now what? Excuse me, sir, I have your boots. Could you please stop killing me now? Oh, there he is. Do I have an inventory? Do I have an anything? I don't believe so. I just have a resume or quit to main menu button. I explored that house. Not worth the $5? What makes you so sure? Maybe there's more to it. He comes. Casually saunter this way. I don't know, I can see the comparisons to Slenderman, but this is a little different. Like, Slenderman constantly follows you. I don't think it's on a set path or a pattern. Like, this guy's on a patrol, it seems. So it's a little different. It looks like he has boots. And I noticed that when I played the Slenderman thing, like the original one, you could derp with the AI by always looking up. Like, if you always looked into the sky, the game wouldn't know how to handle that, since it requires that you look at Slenderman before it can actually do anything. Or you have to look behind and see him behind you, or see him in front of you, or whatever. And if you're looking up, it's like, I don't know how to handle this. I still don't know what I would need to do with these boots. But I don't want to just go up to him and give him the boots, because I don't know if he'll actually kill me or not then. How do I give a person the boot? He wants the bee. How do I give him the bee? Return the boot. The man with the sack, man in the sack. There's a teddy bear there now. There you go. My boots are back. Merry Christmas to me. Oh, he doesn't mind that I fucked with his house. So does that mean I don't have to worry about him anymore? Is that all? Can I set fire to this place? I have a lighter. It's made of wood. Casually take my pot and go. The other note said there was a flare gun in the windmill. I wonder if I'll need that for anything. Yep. Oh. Stop that. Get up there. That's a little meh. If only I could climb these easy to climb fences. Or easier to climb rocks. Light on before. Oh. Hello. Can't close the door. Ding dong, sing boat song, ding ding dong, bells toll along. Okay, take bells to the dock and ring them. Hell's bells. Got any bells? Bells and whistles? I see nothing. Well, that was highly informative, thank you. Well, I'm not seeing any woodsmen walking around. Am I safe? Did he go back home to the woods? Well, not back home, I suppose, considering that was his home. Nothing. Is that a thing? No, it's a rock. Can't even interact with it. 2 out of 10. I'm fireproof. And the bear is gone. So there's that. Bear are gone. Can't we just leave? This bear is also gone. Oh. I return you to the sea. Invisible wall. Rejected. Is there any bells in here? Is there a belfry somewhere that I'm missing? Ding dong, sing boat song, ding ding dong, bells toll along. Even more worrisome, it says bells plural. I'll have to find more of these things. To the one that I don't even have. Also, for the record, this is not an early access game. So, for all intensive purposes, it should be complete. Close that door. Can't interact with these. Can't do shit, Captain. Bonk. Well then, maybe I have to follow the guy to the woods. That sounds like a great idea. Maybe he's secretly really friendly when he gets his boots back. He's just very tsundere when he doesn't have them. I have a key that goes to something. I just want an amazing physics explosion to happen. I clip my way through this door. Oh, I know, I think I did use both keys. Allison are now far away, sorry. Okay. Okay, thanks, bye. Okay then. I could get to the outhouse looking windmill. I don't know, if I had to get the lumberjack to leave first, does that mean there's something, someplace around here that I couldn't get to while he was here and walking around? I don't think so. Am I missing a ladder? Just missing my $5 that I spent on this game. Possibly. Quickly to game facts for this random indie game that just came out today. They'll be on that shit, right? I think maybe one of the Steam reviews said they played it on a different place first. Like it was moved over to Steam or something. Well. Here you have Lumber Island. I guess. You're not a bell. I'll take you anyway. Maybe I just have to use a kettle in place of a bell. Use a kettle of the fish. Maybe I have to make a fine kettle of fish. I don't think I'm gonna get tired of that. Bonk. Man, these invisible walls, they don't mess around. Oh! Ha! Those bells. I see. Ding dong. Ding ding dong. Oh, fuck, what did the note say again? How many dings, how many dongs? Ding dong, ding ding dong. Okay. Where is your dongas? Did it. Hello. You call this a boat? When she had left in grief and pain, ship was broken at the rain. Sir made their couple through. Wife has died in his mind too. Am I dead? Take this with you. Thanks, bear. had this most horrible nightmare. I had a horrible nightmare. I dreamt I was sober. Why does the wood make a squishy sound? Why do I see lines on the mountain when I look up and down? Is that just my computer screen, or is that actually in the game? Are you guys seeing that? Like on the far mountain, black lines.
See shit, Captain.
All I can think about is like Zelda when you get the Kokiri sword. I feel like I'm about to get crushed by a giant rock. Which would be kind of cool, but not very helpful. Blood on the rocks? I can't quite tell. I don't like whatever that sound was. I don't want to go this way right now. I want to go get the flare gun. However I feel about this game, I always have to think now. I have to put it in perspective. I paid $5 for this. And it is however it is. But I also got Spooky's House of Jump Scares, and that was free. And that was pretty good. So the game has a lot of things it'll need to do to beat Spooky's House of Jump Scares for free when this costs $5. $5. Meow. Yan Pasu. Hello. It also has a lot to do, or rather a lot it will need to do. If it wants to surpass the walking simulator genre so far. I mean, okay, points to it. I was able to hide under a bed. And I do actually have something that I need to hide from. That's already better than Gone Home, which cost $20. But, yeah. And we're walking, we're walking. Climbing a ladder. No, we're getting a ladder. All of them at the same time. But apparently we're also, like, getting seasick and... yeah. I didn't play Dear Esther. Or Eidolon. The one where the windhouse is on fire and you got the guy with the Brooklyn accent yelling at you? I remember that one. I also remember it being fairly messed up after they tried to kill you at the windmill. So I wasn't able to get any farther than that. Oh wait, no, I did get farther than that. I got to a, random garden area that stole my voice or something. It was weird. But that was also free. Oh boy, let's go to the mine. Father really nailed the entrance to the cave. He nailed it. Won't be able to play there anymore. I'm sorry I did not believe you. I stole the key to the windmill. Let's get our revenge. Break something important out there. He'll be furious of rage. I hid the key at our tree at the entrance. I wonder what the original language of this was. Oh, hey, bear. How you doing? Hi, bear. Thank you. Later. I do plan on doing White Day again. Like, I have this entire list of games to stream for October. And this was just the one that was $5 that got released today, so I'm like, why not? It had a whole 2 Steam reviews. White Day, the labyrinth at his school. Amnesia before amnesia and in Korea. Glorious South Korea. Shovel. Where's the... oh, there it is. There's the flare gun. Yeah. Okay. Do I break this now? Do I find a cat? Do I find a jump scare? Oh, god damn it, I knew. I gave you your boots. Hi. Well, what? I got Dread out. But I don't have a Wii for the calling anymore. Oh. My. Well. Mayor's Mansion. On the other hand, at least this game is better than Pineview Drive. Because in this game, hey, I can actually see shit. That was a pretty noticeable flaw with Pineview Drive. Like, I don't think I would mind exploring the locked doors of Pineview. The many, many, many locked doors. But goddamn it, when the lights go out, which they do, and the electricity goes out, which it does, I literally cannot see anything, no matter how much I mess with the graphical settings. If Pineview was a Half-Life mod, it got turned into its own game. I got it in a Humble Bundle. Who'd have thought? Glass is broken, just reach through and unlock it, dude. Side note, if anyone got damned, I got that as well. So we can do a co-op damned stream sometime. Let me out. I hear you knocking, but you can't come in. Okay, then. I'm out of ideas. Was this door, like, supposed to open on its own or something? There we go. Oh, I had to specifically look at the lock. Well, here, now you close the door and then you lock it. If it's not effective against you, that means it'll work wonders against whatever's following you, right? Buddy? It's full of nothing! Oh wait, there's a key. Or, no it's not. Was that really necessary? I mean, he made me explore one more room. Close the doors behind you. I don't want to have to do this all over again. Hi. Rave. I can't pick up that note. Naroth is able to stream Vita. And he might be the only one. Wait, I think Spycrab can, maybe? I think he could back in the day. I don't know if he still can. I got one of the Triforce pieces. Was that really necessary? Is this a puzzle? Does this count as a puzzle these days? Great. Ah! God damn it. Jump scare. Am I dead? Oh yeah, okay. Thanks for telling me, game. Speed run. Bring that with me. Why don't I close these doors? Why don't I pick up that can? Oh, now I can. He is luring victims here for her. I was keeping a track for him, but no little of her. She must be fed up, otherwise she goes to the forest and eats carrion. Because of this, her bad smell becomes even worse. I was keeping a track for him, but no little of her. Oh, you must feed her or she goes to the forest and eats birds. Okay. So does that mean don't go that way? He who waits within the walls. Circle. And there's an annoying fly in here. Also spelled because wrong, but okay. So I guess what? Do I just immediately go through the place? Instead of things suck because of things like this. Yeah, I think that's what they're going for. Ah! Jesus Christ, how horrifying. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do here. I'm not sure what I want to do here. I'm not sure if the game is glitched right now. That's one hell of an O-face. Well, it has an eye that's still looking around. What? I thought I was supposed to like get the spider to attack the thing, but that didn't happen. What's the point? Yeah. What's up, Jason? Trying to play this spooky, scary game, but it's not very well done. Who'd imagine? Yeah, take that, candle. Here. The alerting victims here, but I was very keep it in mind. No little Irish must be fed or that he runs to the forest. Okay, whatever. Do I care? Like run away really fast from that thing and continue to do circles? Mayor's Mansion. Okay, cool. not seen anything that I could pick up and use, like, food or anything. Now you're there. Yeah, okay, cool. So what? I don't know. The door doesn't open again, apparently. The spider doesn't attack the thing. What the hell, man? Oh, now it's under the other pillows. Great. Do I use the broom? Doing this over and over again either. So what could the answer possibly be? Change games, watch Andrew dance all night. Not fooling anyone by breaking glass. I know I can't use a window. I feed it a plant? How about a bear? And how do I get this to go without hitting escape? I don't? That's lame. Did someone tie a noose? No, I think player character Son here was tied to the chair or something. Is this a century egg? I brought this for you. Enjoy. Whatever. Does this open? The give a fuck a meter is pretty low right now. Pretty low. I don't think it has eyes to see my shit, though. Alright, I didn't open the thing. Just chew up yakety sacks and then run around the room with it? Yeah, there you are. And that thing didn't seem to open either. And I can't run past it. No, I don't want to look at the steam green lights. Mm-hmm. As expected, there is no guide or anything. Well, fuck. I don't know. There's a photo in there that I don't care about, that I don't need to carry anyway. Bring more of these sacks into the spider? I don't know. How about the bucket? A plant, maybe? I can't look at this note again because, fuck you, that's why. I just don't have the detection going on to be able to select it. Is there like some game error going on? That's why I can't get past this dude? Is the game glitched or is it just bad? When you have to ask yourself that question, you're not in a good place. Do this one last time, and then if I don't get it, well, whatever. It's been an hour and a half. I'll put it on YouTube, and then maybe someone will watch it and give me a comment on what the fuck I'm apparently doing wrong. Damn it. Spider, get him! Spider didn't do shit. Its hitbox must be huge! Like, it doesn't even have to go across the room to trigger the scene. So it's like, what the hell? I don't know. I'll give it a couple days for more people to buy it and get disappointed with it, and maybe then someone will mention it in a community page for the game. www.deanforge.com. Run, action, move, look. Yeah, I know. Wake up. Take that. All these nothings that I can't interact with. All these nothings that I can interact with. They still do nothing. Surprise, it's fucking nothing. Unrelatedly, people have apparently been asking me to get back to the let's read Tsukihime thing. So I suppose I can try and find my save files for that and get back on that. And maybe that can also count as a Halloween thing, I don't know. I'll look into it. But, let's see, this has been Lumber Island, that special place, just released today, October 1st on Steam. And, or is it October 2nd now? Anyway. At the time that I bought it for a whole $4.99, it had 2 positive reviews on Steam. And no one mentioned not being able to get through it. So maybe I'm just dumb. It also had no negative reviews. But, again, people haven't really been playing it yet. But if you like what you've seen here, feel free to follow this here channel at hitbox.tv/video2. No, hitbox.tv/video. That always makes me feel better, like, make me feel like I'm not wasting my time for nothing or spending my precious $5 for nothing. And then, let's see. You can also check out the recording of this when I upload it to our YouTube, Video2 Videos. And you can get access to all of these things and more at our website, videovideo.net. It's right over there, I think. Let's see if anything changed now that I quit and reload. Hey Spider, do you want to do anything? I mean, you're cool, creepy looking. I was gonna say cool, but then I realized you're a spider with a human skull that you wear like a hermit crab shell. So no, that's not very cool. Anyway, do you want to do anything, friend? Help? Are you just here to be a distraction from the other thing? Are you defending this Nazi gold? Is there something that I'm missing? Quick, go out a window. I can't even run! Like, I can't get through the door. Like, I don't understand. What the fuck? I can't run past it. I can't go out a window. I can't wait for whatever door might be opening behind me on the other side of that room, because I don't think it does. I can't run past it through the door that it came out of. I can't get the spider to attack it. I can't do shit. And what I tried right there was hanging out in the far corner of the first room so that when it entered the room a little, I would be able to maybe sneak past it, but no. Like, the scene of it attacking just triggers way too early. I don't think I can avoid it. I have no idea. So, anyway, I feel like that's enough of this time wasted. Thank you all for watching. I think I'm going to go do something real quick, and then I'll probably be back streaming something else later tonight. But, yeah. So tomorrow, I'm probably not going to be back with this game, but I'll be back with a different game. I'll still need to decide what. Let me see here. Where's my library? Here's my list of spooky, scary games that you can request. Alan Wake, Alone in the Dark, Amnesia, The Dark Descent, Dread Out, Craven Manor, Limbo, Metro 2033, Nancy Drew, Shadow at the Water's Edge, Nosferatu, The Wrath of the Malachi, Realms of the Haunting, Sons of the Sleep, Sir, You Are Being Hunted, Slender, The Arrival, Spooky's House of Jumpscares, which I've already technically beaten, Sunless Sea, System Shock 2, White Night, White Day, or Year Walk. And then I also have Fatal Frame 1 on the PS3, and I'm looking into getting 2. And then maybe some other indie things like Eve on PC or so on and so forth. But if you want to see anything like that, feel free to request it. And otherwise, thank you all for watching. See you later. Spooky, scary skeletons send shivers down my spine. Ugh.